Master Padlock and American Padlock lock pins. Now, this is something that if you're not really familiar with rekeying padlocks, it can might just catch off guard a little bit. And so I wanna kind of just tell you the information that you need to know. So next time that you have a customer who has a M1 key or an AM3 key and wants it keyed up, you know what to do. American Padlock and Master Padlock are by far the biggest brands in padlocks today. I mean, they're everywhere, right? M1 keyway is not only the most popular padlock key, but it's also the most knocked off padlock key as well. If you rekey locks for residential or commercial, at some point you're gonna have a customer that's going to ask you, hey, I have this padlock key here. Is there any way I can get another padlock key to this so I can put it on this gate or this storage unit or whatever it might be? But it turns out that the lock pins for American Padlock and Master Padlock are actually completely different than your normal pins. And so let's talk about it a little bit. And there's a couple little fun facts that I think you'll really enjoy here. Now, when it comes to your standard Kwikset or Schlage lock, the pin diameter is going to be a 0.115 of an inch, all right? Now, the American and Master Padlock pins are actually gonna be a 0.093. So they're actually gonna be much smaller. And just for a little reference, like a SFIC pin, that's gonna be a 0.108. So it's even smaller than that. They're actually little guys, right? They're really little guys as far as the pin goes. In other words, you're gonna have to make sure you actually get a separate kit. It's essentially impossible to use your existing standard lock pins in the padlocks, which makes sense, right? The keys are smaller, everything's really, there's a lot more condensed. But this is what you do need to know, and I wanna pull this picture up for you. I want you to look at it here. And what you're gonna see is that the bottom pins for both American Padlock and Master Padlock are actually the same diameter. It's just that the numbers are different. So as you can see here, like a Master Padlock number one bottom pin is exactly the same as a number two American Padlock pin. So in other words, you can use the same bottom pins for all of the Master Padlock and American Padlocks, okay? Now, when you look at the Master pins, for example, there's a little difference there, but as you can see, the bulk of them are actually the same as well. So if you're doing Master keying, as you can see, you have to be a little smart in your system design if you wanna just use your Master Padlock kit. But the big moral of the story is that if you have a pinning kit for Master Padlock or for American Padlock, you can use them interchangeably without a problem. Now, let's talk about one other fun thing here. And if you're not really into the rekeying of padlocks at all yet, and this is something new, I wanna show you these pins here. So these pins, they're the bottom pins for Master Padlock or American Padlock, right? A lot of them are actually going to be serrated. So a lot of us, if you come from rekeying, residential or commercial locks, you might be used to serrated top pins, but the bottom pins you can actually get serrated. Pretty cool, huh? All right, so there you have it. That's everything you need to know about the differences between the Master Padlock and the American Padlock lock pins. I hope you found this information helpful. Of course, I'll put a link in the notes for all the different products that we've talked about today. And also in the notes, I'll put a link to some rekeyable padlocks that I recommend. I'd love to know what you think in the comments below, and make sure you include the hashtag Lockboss to automatically get entered in to win one of 5 free prizes we give away each week here on YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Tell you the information that you need to know. So next time that you have a customer who wants a padlock, who has a M1 key or an AM3 key and wants it keyed up, you know what to do. Nope. And wants it keyed up, you know what to do. And wants it keyed up. Now, most of us, when it comes to rekeying padlocks, it's really not something that we thought about really. Now, for most of us, when it comes to rekeying padlocks and all of that, if you're just gonna be doing a standard rekey, you could use the Master Padlock pinning kit So if you just needed to pin up a AM3 key to, so in other words, you can essentially use